do you have sunglasses on?
What?
I mean, it's not even, like, why?
You're wearing the same glasses I'm wearing.
Well, I mean, you could have at least gotten some, like, decent-looking glasses. I mean, they're ugly. They're the same color. They're like neon yellow. That's disgusting.
Dude, so?
Well, I mean, you need a reason to be able to wear. I mean, you can't just put them on, be like, hey, I'm wearing sunglasses, blah, blah, blah.
So, I shouldn't need a reason to have to be able to wear my sunglasses. They're like the essence of Haley. Like, I shouldn't have to explain this to you. You should know. We're practically like twins.
Yeah, well, I don't feel that way.
That upsets me. It really does.
Well, I still think you're just trying to put off the topic that you don't have a reason to wear your sunglasses.
You really stressed me out.
Needs to be a reason.
Really? Would you like to know? You'd like to know why?
I would. I would really like to know why.
Well, I'll tell you.
You didn't even answer the question. You didn't even finish your sentence. You were just like, I wear my sunglasses at night so I can. Dot, dot, dot. You didn't finish the question. You just said, so I can. You just said the same thing over and over, and that really doesn't answer the question.
Well, you know what? You need a reason, too.
Oh, well, you want to know why? Well, I have a reason, actually, why I'm wearing my... Would you like to know my reason?
Yeah, I'd really like to know your reason.
Well, here it is. What the heck are you doing? That's stupid. Okay, I can't take this anymore. Bye.